Hello, bros, and welcome to SFX Zero, brought for production and Nate Bell for Dragon Age Inquisition. Start from right here. Oh, now we can't aim for the hand eye on code. I can't remember for the life of me. I don't know how good he is. There's many shorts on the coast of the hinterlands. I'm only going back to the hinterlands eventually anyway. I mean, that's where the mages are, so we have to go back there. But they wanted to get the mages and the templars, but I actually got them furthest into the storyline with the mages on my side. Get all the medals you can get. Black Lotus. No other is not fighting. I think these spiders. I don't like them. Okay, he takes pretty much damage actually. I mean, he bought down that deep stalker with one hit. This is one of my abilities to get the lead. Doesn't seem to be too much in here. They're all trained with a pretty close distance from each other, should actually stack up the looting together. I'm gonna see if they're going around looting like this. I think the dragon is somewhere this way. I'm not sure though. I can't remember. Dragon. Dragon blood. Huh. And I want to drink some dragon blood. It's not tasty. I bet it's not tasty. Bet it tastes like ashes. And dragons as we get these are easy. What? Okay. I can barely see them. Damn it! It's dark. Oops, that wasn't meant to happen. Oh, this is not easy. Not only an easy one. Damn it! That's all. Everything is done. Hello. Whoops. That wasn't meant to happen. Oh, wait. Oh, I did one thing wrong. it's so annoying, these. Alright, if I do it like this, this, and go here, 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 here. I can't solve this. Ah, what the fuck? It's never would work. It's the one in the middle that is hard. Right, if I start with this, then go there, 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 there. Then go there. No, that's right. And no, not that one again. Why does that one always like mess off? What did I do then? Okay, I always fail this. But I did it once in there, so I know it's alright. I just did something wrong there. Oh, fuck. That's some death one, doesn't it? Hold on, if I do it like this... What do I do here? Oh yeah, I did like this, this, and I did like this. This. Yeah, that took time. Is it night time yet? This is way too long. Oh, come on! Don't jump in the fucking water! How the fuck did... You know why I lost there? It's because the game fucked off. Because I tried to turn around and use that fade step. But the game didn't want to turn around completely. Instead I thought it would kill me. Oh, come on, let me get my... Yeah. Oh, come on! Okay, start recording here again. I don't know why it stopped recording. I don't know... What? Okay, I'm gonna pause because apparently I've run out of memory. So... I don't know why the game does that. It seriously tortured me, the game. So wait, just hold on a second. I just closed the rift. I think you saw the beginning of that, at least. Right, if I remove all that, and then go and remove this. There. Now, that should not be any problem. So, start recording here again. Okay, I don't know if you, how long it has not recorded for. I know it's pretty busy with the astronomer. Oh, come on, just stop with that. I mean, I should not be able to stand on the exact damn spot. Ugh. Hello! Nobody home. What? I cannot even toilet it up there. What did I need the dragon blood for exactly? As a fortune blade and coal it in blood. That would be very freaky. That would be a very freaky blade indeed. I mean, every time you throw a blade you use for water. But if you use blood instead, that would be something completely different. How many of these are there? I mean, they're back again. Don't you even try. They are throwing me like up on top. I mean, it does direct me here, but they must be up on the cliff side. Otherwise, this would be totally useless. There's the second astronomer. Yeah. took me a... I did it on the first try this time, at least. So that's pretty good. So where's the last one? Yeah. Let's set the market there then. I don't know exactly what we get from the Stone Coast, but it's a good place to explore. And I have a dragon I'm looking for. I have no idea where the dragon is, but I want to kill it. I'm saying dragon is lore, the dragons are gone for 1,000 years and then they came back. Oh yeah, sure, take all my health. I'm bad, I did take the last little bit I have left. I need to find a camp if I'm gonna hear. I know that every place that where you fight a dragon, there is a battleground kind of designed for it. Oh, come on. Got stronger. Oh yeah, let's upgrade our ice magic. Wall of ice or ice mine. I would like the ice armor. Use direction bonus, shield direction bonus, magic on unlock. Oh, come on! Why doesn't it just go up here? Not as hard as you think, guys. That's where I go. Crawford Glorell. Okay. I don't think I'm probably supposed to be up there that much.
You've got an odd style, Solas. Your spells are a bit different from the Circle Mages or the Vince.
That comes from being self-taught. I discovered most magic on my own, or learned it from my journeys in the Fade.
I've seen self-taught warriors. Even good ones have something awkward in their style. Something that clunks. I don't get that from you. Maybe magic is different.
Or, without magical training, you cannot notice the parts of my magic that clunk.
Huh. I have no idea why this temple is already on. So this is one of my temples. Let's get to the other, the next one. Okay, first thing first, you're gonna die. Stop jumping in the fucking water! I mean, I'm not even facing that way. I think I hear roar sometimes, I don't know. I jumped on its head. Oh, stop it! Let me be in peace. I only attacked you because you were in my way. If I hadn't taken the first hit, it would. Creatures of the Fade of Fire, but I don't know any creatures of the Fade that are ice. So ice magic is a good thing too.
Not a bad spot to camp.
Mercy Crest. This special amulet of her respected by a blaze of heresy and passion that will allow our agent to negotiate with the cultists and perhaps gain some convert to our cost. Reward, one power. Negotiate. I know very well that that works. Funny thing is, I got so close. What? Why? What have I done? Help.
I've news, sir.
What is it?
See for yourself, sir.
Some costly survey. That would be pretty useful. But I need 5 serpent stones. I'll select the after the turn I run into it. Because that will make sure that I have potions. I'm pretty sure about that. They will make sure I have potions at least. I'm not sure if it would work, but it's worth a try. No. Okay, the game is absolutely buggy. Don't make a road up the clear inside. I bet there's something on top of there, that's the only way up. Excuse me, but can I get that shit? Wait, that's on my scouts.
We've been searching the region for resources. Commander's orders. No small task given recent troubles, but I've some supplies here you may find useful.
I found a gold useful. Can never have too much gold.
We should search the area.
This way. Oh, come on. I found out which button it is that you press to search.
some supplies here.
I'm not sure if I have to be on the top side or the bottom side. There shall be some waters and coast quests here.
Were here at some point.
This camp was abandoned some time ago. Varric, you joined the Inquisition when Seeker Pendergast questioned you.
He was very insistent that I help.
Interesting.
What's interesting?
It's surprising that an Elven apostate is the one who joined the Inquisition voluntarily.
I accidentally think that's it. Oh come on, just because I click so I can look around doesn't mean you shall just start attacking.
Goodbye!
I didn't even take a single step to fall down there. The game pushed me down there. I didn't press a single key. So the game actually itself pushed me down. Get up there. Okay, the game forces me downwards. That won't work. Okay, the game is screwing me, I think. That's what the game is doing right now, is giving me no way to get up there. Yeah, and blocked all ways to get up there. Okay, now I'm tired of you. Be hard. It's impossible, man. Where the hell does these two come from? I don't know where those two in the middle came from. Yay! But oh crap, that's a bit. I don't know. Oh come on! Them stones that blocked me. Can someone fucking attack them? Not exactly that I want to die. Not why I accidentally engage them. Oh fuck. You dead now? Die, 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 die already! I am both just something. Oh, come on. Hello. I have no idea what this is. Bane of Red Crossing. That's good. Constitution, critical damage. Cunning. Actually, that is a little better, but not so much that I want to. So apparently I used the first astronomer longer than I thought. Damn, that was a hard one. I mean, when it goes so much there, and when it is so many on a little space, it's hard to just think how to do them. Actually, I remember last time I did it, I think I cheated on two of them. And one of them was on the island, and the other one was one of the other hard ones. But at least we did it pretty quickly. So, at least hit like and subscribe. I'll see you next time. Bravo!